Yo, 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 what is good, YouTube? We're back with another NF reaction. Let you down. This one was next on the list. And at 166 million? My goodness, NF just shuts the whole shit down, I swear. I swear. I don't know who, what other rapper has the extent and reach that this man does besides like the legendary names, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. You let me know. I gotta show love into the comments, then we're gonna get right into it. Derek Gold says, "I've looked forward to grabbing a cup of coffee and watching your morning NF reactions all week. This is on the Green Lights reaction. Just hit that yesterday. Gonna do another one tomorrow. So definitely stay tuned. Subscribe if you wanna follow the journey with me, baby." And then Michael says, "When my bro showed me this song when it was released, oh man, this was my introduction to NF. Green Lights is a fire introduction to NF. I'm not gonna lie." I'm not gonna lie. And then Matthew Obrick says, "The songs you should do is Let You Down, Remember This, No Name, Why, The Search, Leave Me Alone," and a bunch of other dope songs. And Let You Down was first on that list. So that's fire that we're about to do that right now. Let's get it, baby. Let You Down, NF. We on it. This chorus seems very familiar. I mean, I'm guessing this got some air radio play, or like I've definitely heard this hook before. I don't.
I'm sorry
yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed.
I guess I'm a disappointment. Hold on, what are you saying the first time? Because he said, "I guess I'm a disappointment. I couldn't do everything that you wanted."
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you.
Is this his dad? That just watches him struggle and doesn't help? Is that the message, the metaphor that we're getting here? 'Cause, I mean, he's drowning. This man's just watching him.
You thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm
Yo, that shit kind of hits deep. My head's down, hood up. I was loyal for you, but you stabbed me in the back. Like, I don't know exactly what's gone on with NF and his family. Obviously, his mom struggled with drug abuse, right? In the other videos and songs that he was talking about that. I don't know if we got too much of the father in the mix, unless I'm forgetting. But damn.
Right now, I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm
This hook
sorry that I
is
let you
very familiar.
down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet.
You want me to listen to you, but you don't wanna hear my words. You don't wanna hear my hurt. You just wanna make it work, but all you do is make it worse. He's going through his real thoughts, man, letting it all on the line. And that's crazy. Like, forget millions of people watching it, but the person that you're writing this about is gonna hear it, unless he's passed away and this is him trying to grieve about it. I'm not sure. I don't know the whole family situation. But this is, I mean, he's getting deep.
You just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet. Let me guess. You want an apology? Probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me.
Let me guess, you probably want an apology.
I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all. Like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
On the edge right now.
Every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? Come on, just hopeless as a child, trying to impress, but can't. Trying to be loyal, but always gets turned back on. Trying to do the right thing, but never gets it back. And he feels suffocated in this burning car, looking at him for help. Or drowning, looking at him for help. I like the dichotomy of the liquid death and the fire heat death that it's depicting in these scenes.
What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
And he's just watching, singing.
I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down.
And the chorus is obviously like from the dad's perspective. Sorry I let you down. I wish that I could help right now. Just talking though. Sorry, I wish I could help right now. Sorry that I let you down. The irony in taking the time to say those things instead of doing them is tough to deal with. Very tough to deal with.
Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Yeah, don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, yes. You wanna be friends now? Okay, let's-
I guess I'm a letdown, oh shit, you checked out. Damn. Damn. I don't relate exactly, but to bits and pieces. Mine wasn't problematic. I'm not trying to compare at all. But I feel like everyone can relate to bits and pieces, I feel like, of the message that's being given here, you know?
Things out, but I guess I'm a letdown. But it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. Feels like we're on the edge right now.
Damn, this is showing just a whole nother side, I feel like.
Nathan.
That we didn't know. Nathan? Hold up.
Nathan.
Real? Is that him? In the future? Hold up. What? Is that him in the future? Nathan? Is his dad's name also Nate? Is he trying to say that he let himself down? His old him telling his now self that he let him down? That's an interesting take on it that I didn't consider. You killed the old you to become something you never wanted to be. You let yourself down. That's an interesting way to go about it. I thought it was his father, just because it was old and whatever. It could mean that too, though. It could also mean that. It could mean both. It could mean both, and maybe that's what he was going for with that. And damn, that left me flustered. Let me know what you guys take out of this video. The hook, I mean, this is like a radio hit. Like, that hook was fire. Who sings that? Who's on that hook? Because nasty, the voice and everything. Anyway, shouts out to everyone checking all these NF videos out, man. Really appreciate the NF crew coming through daily. You know, we got you on another one tomorrow. Leave a comment. You know, I shout y'all out in the beginning of each video. And peep into some of the live sessions if you got time, if you got, you know, if you want more reactions or some freestyles and all that shit. So we'll catch y'all next time. Talk to you. Peace.